Let me raise a toast to the boy I love most. No one.